name is Ruddi. Second, B, CBSC. Today I am going to tell a beautiful moral story. The cap seller and the monkey. Once a cap seller went to sell some caps. He was tired. He slept down a bush. And near the bush there was a large tree. There was 5 monkeys on the tree. And one monkey climbed down and took the cap seller's bag. The cap seller had lots of colorful caps. The monkey took 5 colorful caps. The monkey took 5 colorful caps and went up the tree. Suddenly the cap seller woke up and looked up the tree. There were 5 monkeys sitting on the tree. He searched for a solution and he threw his cap down. And the monkeys did the same. And he took the caps fast as possible and went back to sell some caps. The moral of the story, search for a solution. Thank you. Bye-bye.